Can you really find free or low-cost apps for your bookkeeping business? Hi, I'm Veronica Wasek, and I help virtual bookkeepers to become confident professionals and business owners. Getting started as a bookkeeper can be tough, especially when you have to spend so much money on apps. In this video, I'll share my list of the best free and low-cost apps every bookkeeper should use. We'll start with accounting software. Number one, QuickBooks Online Accountant. This free app is designed for accountants and bookkeepers to manage their clients' QuickBooks files, collaborate with clients, and streamline various accounting tasks. It also includes free QuickBooks Online training and the free QuickBooks Pro Advisor certification, as well as other training. In my opinion, it's a must for every bookkeeper. Number two, Wave Accounting. This is a free accounting software that is a great fit for micro businesses. It's easy to use and requires a lot less setup than QuickBooks. Let's talk about productivity and communication apps. That brings me to number three, Google Workspace. It is a suite of productivity applications for email, contacts, document storage, spreadsheets, slides, Google Meet, and more. Google Workspace starts at $6 per user per month. Next is my favorite workflow management app, number four, Asana. Asana has free and paid versions. It is a project management and collaboration tool to help you organize and manage client projects, track tasks, and manage due dates. Asana is a game changer. Let's take a look at my favorite video and communication apps. Number five is Loom. You can use Loom to create and share quick video messages to clients. The free version includes up to 25 minutes and a 5-minute limit per video. Number six is the free version of Zoom. Zoom is a video conferencing app you can use to communicate with clients. It's my favorite app for talking to prospective clients during a discovery call. The free version of Zoom limits your calls to 40 minutes per call. Number seven is CapCut. CapCut is a free video recording and editing software you can use to record short-form videos and YouTube videos. It's a great app for when you're ready to use video to promote your business. Next, we have online calendar apps. Number eight on my list is Calendly. Clients and prospective clients can easily set appointments with you. Just give them a link to your Calendly and they can see your availability and book an appointment. For graphic design, images, website, video, and more is my all-time favorite app. Number nine, Canva. Canva has a free and paid version. It's a graphic design software with lots of additional functionality, including creating short-form videos, brochures, small websites, and more. And did I mention Canva is my favorite app? Next, we have accounts payable and accounts receivable apps. Number 10 is Melio. Melio simplifies and streamlines the process for paying vendors and getting paid by customers. And it's free if you use ACH transfer as a form of payment. For proposals, engagement letters, and client payments, we have number 11, Anchor. You can use it to create unlimited proposals and engagement letters, and you only pay when you use it to invoice your clients. It's only $5 per client payment, but it can take up to 10 days to receive your payment. And finally, we have an all-in-one CRM platform. At number 12, we have Honeybook. Honeybook is not free, but it is an inexpensive app when you consider all of the features that you get. It offers tools for contact management, client communication, contract and invoice management, project organization, and automating repetitive tasks. You can start at $96 for the starter version or $192 for the essentials version for the first year if paid annually. And there's my list of the best 12 free and almost free apps that every bookkeeper should use. Are you using free and low-cost apps that are not on my list? Let me know in the comments. If this content is helping you, then subscribe to my channel, ring the bell, and give me a thumbs up. And check the description below for all of my free resources, including my free Virtual Bookkeepers Toolbox and the link to join my Facebook community. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.